Of course.
This would be the temple Meerwald spoke of, or what remains of it.
Praise to the exiled queen. May her crown be restored and her justice prevail. Come to pay your respects to the queen that was. Lord Adwellen Rugfald III, and pleased to make your acquaintance. I came to the Deerwood on one of the first ships from Adia, and unlike the yokels and hut dwellers around here, I still keep to the old ways. And so you did. These savage colonists may have burned it down, but worship of the Oathbinder is alive and well. These stairs lead to the main sanctum. These stairs, of course. The sanctum was always below ground, adjacent to the catacombs, so it wasn't destroyed by the fires. There are various entrances throughout Defiance Bay, but I dare say the easiest to reach is in Copper Lane. I haven't been to that part of town in ages, but as I recall, it's somewhere near the southern gate. Worshipping Wudica, the exiled queen and oathbinder, I come every day to offer my devotion. I'd love nothing more than to book passage back to Adia, but it is my Emperor's wish that I serve in these barbaric lands. And so I do. A queen among the gods. She oversees laws and oaths. Everything has a rightful place, and Wudica watches over them all. Of course, not everyone accepts this. Even among the other gods, her authority is questioned. But Wudica is also goddess of memory and vengeance. And she remembers. She'll remember every slight and trespass when she reclaims her throne. I beg your pardon? Is this some sort of joke where you come from? A madhouse. That's what this town really needs.
All these circling feet heading nowhere.